This video will demonstrate how to use the latest UPS shipping dashboard feature. UPS Rules Mapping. This powerful new feature allows you to configure rules for your use cases to further increase automation in your label generation workflow. To set up rules, navigate to the Account section on your dashboard and click on UPS Rules Mapping. You will see an interface which allows you to configure certain rules for different scenarios. This rule defines an if condition that filters for orders when the country equals to Germany and the total weight of the order is greater than 2 kilograms. If those conditions are met, then the following actions will be executed. The actions can be configuring UPS services, selecting which UPS account should be used, selecting whether access points should be enabled, choosing which package type should be used, choosing if the sender shipped from or receiver information should be changed. As an example, this rule has a condition where when the order country equals to Germany and the total weight is greater than 2 kilograms, certain settings will be applied. Save the rule. Go to the orders screen. Refresh in order to confirm the rules are applied. As expected, the service selected is UPS standard, and the package type is set to extra large. In the case you want to update the rule to change the package type to just large, simply go to the rules mapping screen to update that part of the rule. Once the rule is saved and you refresh the order, you will see that the package type is now set to large. And that is the powerful new UPS rules mapping feature. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up to help other users discover the UPS shipping dashboard. And for more tips on how to use the UPS e-commerce shipping dashboard, subscribe to this channel. If you are interested in even more features to optimize your workflows, get in contact with us at ecommerce.help/UPS.